4-year offer with offer before this, and then I left that in September, and then now I've been working in the Web3 space. Feels very flashy, felt very flashy in 2020 when I came here. Huh. Wow, I now have this power, all my friends are going to the office. Like, a lot of my work is open source, so everyone can see it. That's what I like more about it. Just because code is open source doesn't mean it's the best written code.
I started backtracking, function call,
what's the secret strategy of Microsoft that causes like such high retention? I think interaction is mostly outside India, which is good. So you get to sort of understand a lot of culture. The downside is the time zone. Get the first remote job. See if it's compatible or not. You can easily moonlight in two places, I think. I don't know. Can you? Microsoft?
So you have 24 hours in a
day.
Yeah. Plus weekends tumhare paas hote hi hain.
Right.
So if you want to do it, you can do it. Matlab aisa kuch hai nahi ki nahi kar sakte. But haan, thoda sa bach ke. If you are not completing their work, working on their laptop, finance companies mein to bilkul hi
don't even
koi scene hi nahi hota tha work from home ka. Hi guys, I'm Nishant. Welcome back to the channel. So we have Harkirat with us, and he is a graduate from IIT Roorkee. ठीक है, इन्होंने गोल्डमैन सैक्स में काफी टाइम काम किया, देन ही लाइक स्विच्ड टू यूएस, रिमोट वर्क किया थोड़ा बहुत, एंड करंटली इज डूइंग रिमोट वर्क. ही हैज लाइक अ 4-year ऑफर, तुमने इनका चैनल भी देखा होगा. तो थोड़ा सा एक इंट्रोडक्शन लेते हैं शॉर्ट सा, फिर वी स्टार्ट द वीडियो.
कूल, थैंक्स फॉर हैविंग मी निशांत ऑन योर चैनल, थैंक्स फॉर कमिंग हियर. या 2018 कंप्यूटर साइंस आईआईटी रुड़की, उसके बाद गोल्डमैन सैक्स फॉर ईयर एंड हाफ, एंड देन फ्रीलांसिंग हियर एंड देयर. 4-year offer with offer before this, and then I left that in September, and then now I've been working in the Web3 space. Currently work at a company called Backpack, and then yeah, it's pretty much it, working from India. Kabhi man hota hai to I go work from the office in the US, but mostly work from here.
Okay, cool, cool. So like Harkirat, aap mereko ye batao ki how exactly you got the remote work wala offer? Because generally sabko ye doubt hota hai, and bahut zyada remote work around, people have spread information ki you can get remote work, they pay like 10x sometimes, and that's true, no doubt. But how easy it or how hard it is to get that offer?
Who are you talking about here? I think it's pretty hard. I personally, so I, not that it matters, but like I went to an IIT, and then I have a lot of friends from IIT, and then most of them are still working at a FAANG job. Huh. And the people who did go to the US are people who either went for their masters and went there, or they're really good, or unko they worked in an India office for, let's say, Rubrik or Google, and then they moved to their on-site okay. office. So remote work is, it's very niche, by which I mean ki wo kuch logon ka nikalta hai. And these are like, I've sure seen people like hustlers. Mere college mein bhi ek do bande the jinhone job li hi nahi. And kaafi mere friends jo local college mein bhi gaye the, jinhone kabhi job nahi li, unko computer science aati thi, and they sort of just went with remote offers because unko tha ki India mein kaam nahi karna hai. So it's definitely hard. And it's definitely not for everyone, but I think those and the numbers that you're talking about, that's just because of purchasing power parity,
right?
So
right.
And also, like, isn't always 10x, starts from 40 LPA, goes up to how much,
and that also depends, like the number hai remote jobs ka, wo, that's very less comparative to jo abhi, like even Amazon hires in a year, ya fir Microsoft, Google koi bhi hire karta hai, usse bahut fraction of that there are remote jobs, right? If I'm right.
You're right. It's pretty minuscule actually.
तो यार अभी internship placements का time आने वाला है, and consistency बहुत ज़्यादा important होती है. But अब जब हम start कर रहे होते हैं coding वगैरह करना, तो वो consistently problems कौन सी करनी चाहिए आज, and क्या करना चाहिए वो समझ नहीं आ रहा होता. So code studio by coding ninja has come up with a coding challenge, जिसमें तुम्हें 45 days तक रोज एक coding problem मिल रही होगी, इसको तुम solve करोगे, and they are covering full data structures. Code studio ने सब कुछ gamify कर दिया है, तो you get exp points whenever you solve a problem. Also the profile which you see on the screen, ये profile तुम्हारी recruiters को भी दिख रही होती है, and they can contact you for interviews. तो एक चीज़ से multiple काम हो रहे हैं तुम्हारे, तुम्हारी practice भी हो रही है, recruiters के लिए तुम्हारी profile भी अच्छी हो रही है, एंड यू आर गेटिंग काफ़ी पेड फीचर्स फॉर फ्री. अभी जो चैलेंज है वो 2 मई से स्टार्ट होने वाला है, बट रजिस्ट्रेशन आर ओपन. बट इन्होंने 4 तुम्हें प्रॉब्लम्स दे रखे हैं जिससे तुम प्रैक्टिस कर सकते हो, एंड जस्ट टू लेट यू नो कि कैसे सब कुछ चलने वाला है. प्लस तुम्हें अब कोड स्टूडियो पे लीडर बोर्ड वगैरह मिल जाता है, जो ईएक्सपी पॉइंट्स है उससे तुम्हारे लेवल्स तो इंक्रीज होते ही हैं, उसके साथ तुम्हें पेड फीचर्स फ्री भी मिलते हैं, प्लस तुम गुडीज़ वगैरह भी जीत सकते हो. ऑल्सो कोड स्टूडियो में तुम्हें तीनों C++, जावा एंड पाइथन में सॉल्यूशन भी मिल जाते हैं, तो ज़्यादा टेंशन लेने की जरूरत नहीं है तुम्हें. लाइक एग्जैक्ट टाइम कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी वगैरह भी पता चल जाती है जब तुम सबमिट कर लेते हो कैसे सब कुछ वर्क कर रहा है. तो डेफिनेटली चेकआउट दिस, ठीक है, कंसिस्टेंसी मेंटेन करने के लिए काफ़ी बढ़िया कॉन्टेस्ट है. आई वुड आस्क यू गाइस टू रजिस्टर, फ्री है बिल्कुल, कोई पैसे वैसे नहीं देने हैं, बस जाके रजिस्टर कर लेना एंड स्टार्ट कोडिंग, स्टार्ट प्रैक्टिसिंग, एंड द लिंक विल बी इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन. अब बढ़ते हैं अपनी वीडियो की तरफ.
सो भाई कि नॉट एवरी वन कैन लाइक एक्चुअली गो एंड डू रिमोट वर्क. इफ यू हैव द केपेबिलिटी, इफ यू कैन लाइक क्रैक दैट पर्टिकुलर जॉब, यू कैन डेफिनेटली ट्राई इट आउट, एंड अच्छा है. मतलब डू यू लाइक दैट freedom and the job and everything?
Yeah, I think personally for me, it's just work. So if I get better work in like an on-site job, I'd go there. So I think work is what matters. Remote work feels very flashy, felt very flashy in 2020 when I came. Okay, wow, I now have this power, all my friends are going to the office. But then COVID happened, now everything, your company is pretty comfortable. Yeah, everyone like works remotely, works from home. So wo flashiness bahut jaldi chali jati hai. Usko is pretty much where you want to work. I think the better thing here is like a lot of my work is open source. So everyone can see it. That's what I like more about it. Okay, I can work from anywhere is also cool, but like the better thing is the kind of work I get to do and the fact that it's
people
open
source. People can see. Yeah. So the next question is like, how did you get the offer from Backpack? So you have told me, and what exactly Backpack does? Because most people don't know. I know you told me that it's similar to MetaMask, but yeah.
Yeah, it's a Web3 wallet, multi-chain Web3 wallet, similar to MetaMask. Basically lets you connect to what are called dApps or decentralized applications and holds your private keys. If you want to ever interact with an app, buy an NFT, you can use Backpack to do it. So that's what Backpack is. I joined them 6-8 months ago now, and my path, I've just explained this in a more detailed video, but it was just contributing to open source. As I said, like wallets have to be open source because they're holding your private keys, so you need to make sure you read the code and make sure that your private keys nikal nahi le. So that's like a prerequisite for any good wallet. So the code, the day it went open source, next day I started contributing, 10 days when I got an offer.
Great. So, if someone is in college, third year, fourth year, final year, or he's or she is working in a job, and they want to start open source in general, so how can a person start? Like, kaise jo first wo problem hogi, wo kaise pick karni hai, kaise usko solve karna hai, how to read a big code base, because code base generally bade hi hote hain. Like, if there is a application out there, so it will have a very big code base, and how to understand that, that is a very difficult problem for most people.
Yeah, I think that was a problem for me as well. See, like, just because code is open source doesn't mean it's the best written code. A lot of times it's extremely ugly code that people write. And that's what happens in big companies as well. Only because it's open source, it's a lot of soft code. So you have to find your way around it, which comes one with experience, two with fundamentals. So make sure your fundamentals are right. If those first you have to learn a language, learn full stack development, create basic applications. Then if you want to go into Web3, start writing contracts. So first you have to create your own projects. And then eventually, slowly and steadily, you can contribute to other websites and then go in niche and contribute to libraries, so on and so forth. So it's like a very long process of dhire dhire understanding big code bases. And the short and sweet answer here is start by solving small issues in which you don't have to understand the whole thing. And a single file, fix that file and then go from there.
Right. Matlab dhire dhire you can go. What I do is generally jab maine bhi start kiya tha to big bada hi code base tha pure app ka, samajh nahi aata kahan pe kya cheez padi hai. So what I used to do is I used to search strings. Like if I'm building the app, I know ki is wali screen pe ye wala string hai.
Right.
So I just search that, I go to that particular file, fir mereko pata jata tha ki acha yahan se backtrack karna hai. Fir I started backtracking ki acha iske baad yahan pe ye yahan se function call ho raha hoga, yahan se aa raha hoga. And iske alawa logs wagaira you can just go through them, read them ki kahan se kya cheez ho rahi hai. But this is what I use. And ये मेरे को help कर देता है जब भी मेरे को कोई problem आती है कि समझ नहीं आ रहा कहाँ से क्या हो रहा है. I just search the string आ जाएगी and आके फिर I just follow it. But this works for apps, websites and everything. But in general अगर कोई चीज मतलब इनमें से नहीं है, it's not an application based thing, then what can we do? Like you have experience.
Yeah, I think this is a good starting point. सब लोग यही करते हैं. But इसमें ये होगा कि you will solve 20 issues, but the contributors will know कि you are just searching and replacing. तो eventually at some point you have to start to understand the code base. तो उस केस में डजंट मैटर इफ इट्स फ्रंट एंड और बैक एंड, बोथ ऑफ देम यू हैव टू सेट इट अप लोकली. दैट्स द नेक्स्ट
राइट राइट
आफ्टर स्ट्रिंग सर्चिंग, द नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज सेटिंग इट अप लोकली. देन द स्टेप इज गोइंग थ्रू वन इशू एंड जस्ट गोइंग वेरी डीप ऑन इट. अगेन दिस इज लाइक वेरी डिफरेंट फॉर एवरी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, एवरी प्रोजेक्ट आउट देयर. तो ये थोड़ा द बेस्ट वे टू लर्न वुड बी कि हाँ, पिक अ प्रोजेक्ट विच प्रॉब्ली इज लाइक वन दैट कम्स इन गूगल समर ऑफ कोड बिकॉज दे हैव गुड कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन गाइडलाइंस.
राइट.
एंड देन वहाँ पे पिक अ प्रोजेक्ट इन योर चॉइस ऑफ लैंग्वेज. वहाँ पे जस्ट गो वेरी डीप इन दैट प्रोजेक्ट, मेक श्योर यू अंडरस्टैंड इट कम्प्लीटली इन लाइक अ मंथ, टू मंथ्स, व्हाटएवर, देन योर जर्नी विल बिकम इजीयर.
गॉट इट. मतलब भाई एक इशू को पकड़ के उसको ढंग से सीख समझना ही पड़ेगा, देन ओनली विल बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड. एंड फंडामेंटल्स आर इंपॉर्टेंट. अगर तुम कोई भी एक पर्टिकुलर लैंग्वेज या लाइब्रेरी के साथ किसी भी चीज़ का काम कर रहे हो तो यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड कि वो एक्चुअली वर्क कैसे करते हैं, नहीं तो तुम वो इशू नहीं समझ पाओगे.
राइट.
एंड कोड बेस तो फिर डिफिकल्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड ओनली. राइट.
100%. ओके, नाउ आई हैव अ फ्यू क्वेश्चंस फॉर यू. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हाउ इज माइक्रोसॉफ्ट लाइफ. आई हैव नॉट बीन टू द ऑफिस अ फ्यू टाइम्स, seen people be very happy there. So what's the secret strategy of Microsoft that causes like such high retention.
So what I feel is ki wahan pe kaafi zyada everything works on trust at Microsoft. Like no one will come and micromanage you. Matlab, there are managers and everything, but sab alag alag work karte hain, but mostly it's like ki micromanage koi nahi karta. If you are saying something will take 3 weeks, it will take 3 weeks,
right?
Because they trust you ki tum apna acche se explain karke hi cheeze karke bata rahe ho, unhe aise nahi bas hawa mein bol diya.
Right.
So they trust you properly and cheeze trust bahut zyada work karte hain. Baki employee friendly hai kafi zyada, like you have good food, you have time, like agar tumhe bahut zyada kaam karte karte thak gaye ho, go play TT with your team. Everyone is quite friendly and helpful. That is the difference. मतलब जो मेरे को दिखा है अभी तक. This is my first company. I don't know how it happens at other firms.
Right.
But everyone is super helpful. Like if you have any problem, you go out to a senior. वो अपने आप time निकाल के तुम्हारे help कर देंगे. तुम्हें समझा देंगे कि क्यों कैसे चीजें work कर रही हैं. अगर तुम्हें कुछ समझ नहीं आ रहा, किसी problem में help चाहिए, तो I think this is something which helps you out to retain employees. ठीक है, सैलरी वगैरह ठीक है, वो सबका थोड़ा डिस्पैरिटी होता है. इफ यू जॉइन लेटरल तो हो सकता है ज्यादा हो, इफ यू आर स्टेइंग देयर फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम तो वो ऊपर नीचे रहता है थोड़ा बहुत. बट दिस इज द मेन थिंग व्हिच आई फील व्हाई माइक्रोसॉफ्ट हैज अ गुड रिटेंशन इन जनरल.
गो डीपर ऑन दैट. सो सैलरी तुमने कहा कि ऑफ कोर्स लाइक दिस इज अ गेम, राइट? सैलरी इज यूजुअली अ गेम. द मोर यू मूव द मोर यू मेक. बट डू यू थिंक पीपल इवेंचुअली कन्वर्ज टू द सेम सैलरी एट माइक्रोसॉफ्ट?
आई फील बिकॉज वो हर एक लेवल की ना रेंज होती है, एंड देयर इज अ रेंज की अगर SG2 है तो ही और शी विल बी अर्निंग फ्रॉम दिस रेंज टू दिस रेंज.
गॉट इट.
एंड इफ यू आर मूविंग आउट फ्रॉम अनदर कंपनी कमिंग टू दिस कंपनी, तो जो स्टॉक्स होंगे वो काफी डिफरेंट होंगे. लाइक न्यू तुम्हें मिल रहे होंगे, बट दे उनके वेस्टिंग वाले स्टॉक्स हो सकता है ज्यादा हो. प्लस यू गेट रिफ्रेशर्स एवरी टाइम, व्हेनेवर यू गेट प्रमोटेड और व्हेनेवर आफ्टर एवरी ईयर एट द एनुअल जो भी साइकिल होती है, सो यू गेट रिफ्रेशर्स एज वेल. प्लस दे डू मार्केट करेक्शन इन जनरल,
राइट?
लाइक आफ्टर सम टाइम इफ दे थिंक कि जो पुराने एम्प्लॉयज हैं दे आर नॉट गेटिंग पेड, यू कैन सी योर कॉम्प रेशियो इन जनरल कि हाउ मच यू आर अर्निंग एज कम्पेयर टू अदर्स ऑन द सेम लेवल.
ओह नाइस.
सो देयर इज अ कॉम्प रेशियो थिंग व्हिच यू कैन चेक इफ यू हैव, इफ यू आर 0.5 0.7, सो यू विल गेट टू नो कि यू आर नॉट गेटिंग पेड इनफ एट दैट पर्टिकुलर लेवल. सो उससे यू नो कि यू नीड टू टॉक टू योर मैनेजर और इफ यू नीड अ मोर रेज दिस टाइम क्या करना है, तो उसे पता चल जाता है. And that I think that is quite transparent in general. कि तुम्हें पता रहे कि तुम्हारी comp ratio कितना है.
Got it.
तो
that's awesome. So if I'm at like 0.99, that means the only way for me to increase my salary is to go up a level.
Right.
Okay, that makes sense.
Right. So मतलब that means कि you are at par with everyone with your level. Got and it. there is a possibility कि कोई तुमसे ज़्यादा कमा रहा हो. 0.0 मतलब 1.1 is also possible. 1.2 is also possible. But generally you are at the average or above average types.
Got it.
So
makes sense. How difficult is it to move to a US office? Because I'm sure like US office pays more and everything. So
it's like you have to become level 62.
Okay.
So there are multiple levels.
Right.
You start at 59. Okay. 61 is your SG2 and 62 is upper SG2.
Okay.
Once you become SG2 level, 62 level, उसके बाद you can apply to US office.
Okay.
Multiple companies में you can ask your manager to refer you to some another manager who is working at US.
So
उसके बाद that's just interviews. You have to give 2-3 rounds. अगर तुम्हारी repo अच्छी, जैसे you work with multiple teams at every point of time. And partner teams भी होते हैं. जैसे I have partner team in Redmond. I have partner team in like Netherlands or somewhere like that. तो उनके managers, if you are in touch,
right,
if you are working with them, they know you.
Right.
Like if you have been working with them for 2 years, so you can just directly reach out to them कि if there is any opening or you are hiring. So they directly like take a sort of pseudo interview.
Got
because
it.
They know you, they have been working with you.
Right.
They can directly hire you to their office and वहाँ पे you can go and work. But the thing is, you will not get any new stocks in general.
Okay,
so
got it.
Not the base package will be matched, like the base salary will be matched to US. But कोई stocks तुम्हारे upgrade नहीं होंगे.
Got it.
The stocks you will get will be in the next like cycle. जो promotion cycle होगी या bonus cycle होगी, उसमें you will get stocks according to their location and the range which they give, not according to India. But जो पुराने वाले वो वैसे के वैसे रहेंगे.
Got it.
The ones you got while you joined at like Microsoft at 59, तो वो 30-40,000 जो भी जितना भी होता है वो उतने का उतने रहता है. उसके अलावा जो नया मिल रहा होगा वहाँ पे according to their that country.
Makes sense. Okay, so from what I can understand, if you want like a very nice cushy path to reach the US, a very easy path is join Microsoft, work your way up 62, and then move to the US and then get like a US salary.
So What do you suggest in general? You have been working for 4 years. So how has your experience been being a software engineer? What are the things you like about remote work and what are the things you hate? Because abhi to ek do saal aapko ho gaye hain freelance and remote work karte hue.
Right. I think the things that I like are, as I said, I get to choose what I work on, and then I specifically interview for the companies that I really like. Yeah, but code open source, so I first go through their code base. I know this is something I want to work in. And then, so I get to choose which project I work in, which team I work in. And I'm very candid in my interviews, this is what I like, this is what I'm good at, this is where I can help you, so let me work here. So that's one big upside. The other upside is, well, normal remote work things, which I guess everyone provides them now. Like you can work from home for at like a bank or like right. normal company, so it doesn't really matter. I think interaction is mostly outside India, which is good. So you get to sort of understand a lot of cultures. I mean, US, so I got to know a lot of things. And you hug, you don't shake your hand, things like that. So you like understand those cultures pretty well. The downside is the time zone. We were supposed to do this yesterday, but like I couldn't sleep all night because we had an event which was in the US time zone. So it happens, there are days where you have to sort of stay up very late. There are days on which you cannot sleep. So ये थोड़ा रखना only days, not always, but like there will be days जब तुम्हें उठना पड़ेगा. ये तो मतलब given है in remote work. जो भी company के जहाँ clients हैं वहाँ तुम्हें किसी ना किसी दिन महीने में एक बार दो बार उठना ही पड़ेगा. That's one. Second downside is it is unstable. अगर तुम्हें लग रहा है कि it's always rosy kushy, it isn't. You don't know when remote work में you're fired. I guess today तो anywhere you're fired like this, but like at least you get severances and shit.
Yeah.
Remote work, you get severances there as well. My last company had a layoff and everyone got like a 2 month severance, but again, it's much more, it's not as stable as this. You're a contractor, you're not a full-time employee, so which has benefits, which are like less taxes, but the downsides, which are like, they can kick you out without any labor laws. So make sure you keep this in the back of your head before you dive into this field full-time. My suggestion would be, work at a FAANG, get a first remote job, see if it's comfortable or not. You can easily moonlight in two places, I think. I don't know, can you? Microsoft? I don't know, I could totally be wrong here. Maybe you cannot
like I know people who are doing like they are working for a startup or doing like things like that. Matlab, officially nahin, but yeah, got people it. Do if they have time, because you have to give 8 hours to a job,
right?
So you have 24 hours in a
day.
Yeah. Plus weekends tumhare paas hote hain,
right?
So if you want to do it, you can do it. Matlab, aisa kuch hai nahin ki nahin kar sakte, but haan, thoda sa bach ke.
Makes sense, I guess. I think if you can manage it, that's the best way to start, and then figure out दोनों लोगों से जो अच्छा लग रहा है वहाँ.
It's about managing, because अगर तुम अपना कंपनी वाला काम जो है वो अच्छे से कंप्लीट कर रहे हो,
right.
तो they'll not know it only, they'll not have a problem. But if you are not completing their work, working on their laptop and
doing another job,
yeah. So मतलब वो होते हैं कि थोड़ा ध्यान रखना होता है, नहीं तो
yeah.
People do
definitely buy another laptop for sure. तो basically
yeah. So yeah. But हाँ, like these are downsides for sure. And in general, most of the companies allow work from home. You can work anywhere. I'm currently in Delhi. My work location is Hyderabad. I'm working from home abhi. So they are flexible due to COVID. ये सारी चीजें थोड़ी easy हो गई हैं. पहले तो नहीं होता था. पहले तो you have to take off to go home.
Right.
Come work होता था. Finance companies में तो बिल्कुल ही कोई scene ही नहीं होता था work from home का. Tech में तो फिर भी थोड़ा बहुत था. तो like now things have changed. And I think change for the good.
Yeah, yeah, I agree. Totally.
Yeah. So, bas, I think, काफी अच्छी conversation थी.
I like it.
Thank you so much for taking your time. काफी मजा आपके साथ बात करके.
Sure, sure. Cool, man. Thank you.
And you can check out Harkirat's channel also. ठीक है, काफी amazing videos बनाते हैं. Blockchain related भी काफी content post कर रहे हैं. There are not many channels who are doing it. So, definitely check it out. And I to really like वो under four minutes वाले videos. Like, first I saw your channel was from that video, like IIT in 4 years.
Right.
I discovered that and then I discovered your channel.
Correct.
It was in 2020 only. Like it's been 2-3 years. I have been watching beech mein. You're not posting. Then you started posting again.
Right.
And yeah, that's why I saw your Instagram earlier. There was no Instagram also.
Right.
You recently created it and we started talking from that there only. So right. कि I'm like a fan, वो मेरे को वीडियो बहुत अच्छी लगती है, then you made again अभी थोड़े दिन पहले, so that was also really good, so yeah.
Thanks a lot man, yeah. Hopefully another video is coming very soon after 5 years, so.
चलो, great. चलो, bye.